How to define role permissions. Select role permission. Select any role name. Click show. Box select used to give permission formal byte screen. Copy role used to copy the existing role permission. Select purchase. Mark tick and give permission. Thank you www.maxxerp.com.